Hello, my name is Jojo Chiputa from Zambia. I work for Zambia Revenue Authority, which is the body that looks after collecting taxes for the entire nation. So I decided to come for Kubernetes training because we've had a couple of challenges. I think in our environment, you know, there are machines and, you know, systems that we want to optimize, and I think the training has actually been very helpful. I think I'll go back a very different person, and I hope that some of the ideas, you know, that I've learned, that, you know, we can start to implement them immediately. So the training has been very good. I think the trainer is quite equipped, you know, with all the skills, and I think it's really up to myself and the rest of the team to do the to plan for the implementation. And I'm really hoping that, you know, we can call on Coinish in case of, you know, like if we need anything, like any help as we do the implementation. Otherwise, I'm really looking forward to applying everything that I've learned, you know, from this course. Thank you.